So control transfer in a fully virtualized setting happens implicitly from the guest to the hypervisor. How? When the guest operating system executes any privileged instruction because it thinks it can do it, it'll result in a trap and hypervisor will catch it and then do the appropriate thing. That's how control is transferred from the guest to the hypervisor implicitly. And in the other direction, control transfer happens, as we already mentioned, via software interrupts or events from the hypervisor to the guest. In a paravirtualized setting, the control transfer happens explicitly via hypercalls from the guest into the hypervisor. I gave you the example of page table updates that the guest operating system may want to communicate to the hypervisor through the API calls. When it executes the API call corresponding to that, that results in control transfer from the guest into the hypervisor. And similar to the full virtualization case in paravirtualization, in the other direction, that is going from the hypervisor to the guest, it is done through software interrupts. So that's how control transfer is handled in both the fully virtualized and paravirtualized environments. The additional facility that you have in a paravirtualized environment is the fact that the guest has control via hypercalls on when event notifications need to be delivered. In the case of full virtualization, since the operating system is unaware of the existence of the hypervisor, events are going to be delivered as and when they occur by the hypervisor to the guest. But in a paravirtualized environment, the guest, via hypercalls, can indicate to the hypervisor that, leave me alone, don't send me any event notifications now. Or it can say, now is a good time to send me event notifications. So that level of control exists in a paravirtualized environment, which doesn't exist in a full virtualized environment. So this is sort of similar to an operating system disabling interrupts. That's exactly the same facility that's available in a paravirtualized environment at the granularity of the operating system. The operating system can say that, I don't want any event notifications. I'll come ask you when I need some event notifications.